Part 2. How to draw a head, back view. In this video part, we will continue to explore the topic of how to draw a human head. Now we will make a quick sketch of a human head viewed from the back and below. This is a very stylized image of the great head masses. The upper part of the head is egg-shaped. This part protects the brain. The lower, smaller part looks like a conical half-cylinder.